Good morning, and welcome back to Sunrise in sunny South Florida. My name is Shannon, and I'm so glad that you're here joining me this morning. Please always remember to listen to your body and check in with it throughout the practice. Your body always knows best, and you have to live in this body tomorrow. Let's begin. We're going to open this morning's practice with a brief reading by Dana Faltz from Go In and In, Poems from the Heart of Yoga. Being present. Breathe. Relax and feel. Take time to slow down the pace of life. Watch the rise and fall of moods, the birth and death of dreams, feelings and sensations seem so real, yet they shift like changing clouds and flow with the high tide out to sea again. Allow it all to be. No need to grasp or push away. Present with each moment, the whole of you, body, mind, and soul, opens to receive. Take a deep breath. Let it all go. And take this time to check in with the current state of your body-mind. What is your body feeling? How are thoughts flowing through the mind? Is the mind quiet and still? Like a lake? Or is it all stirred up? Just notice. Begin to feel a wave of relaxation flowing from the top of your head, through your forehead and temples, past your ears and cheeks and jaw, through your throat and shoulders and arms, relaxing your chest and upper back and the space around your heart, softening through your belly and low back, flowing through your hips and thighs, past your knees and calves, through your ankles, feet, and toes. Feel your body breathe in, feel your body breathe out, and know peace, even if only for just a moment. Take a deep breath in as you lengthen hips to head, and on your next exhalation, begin to push your rib cage off to the right, stretching from the right earlobe all the way down to the right hip. Breathe into the right side of your body. And on your exhale, soften through the right shoulder and rib cage and waist. Leading with the left side of your chest, begin to inhale, swoop forward and up. And then exhale, rock back into that right side, feeling the rib cage, shoulder, right hip, right side of the low back, and right side of the neck. Inhale, swoop forward and up. And exhale, round back. Explore this seated variation of cat and cow curl at the 45 degree angle as we inhale, swoop forward and up through the left chest and chin. And then on your exhale, rock back but off to the right side, stretching from the right ear all the way down to the right hip. Take a few more. On your next exhalation, begin to round back into cat stretch. Inhale, round forward into seated cow. Still rolling through that right side, exhaling to the back. And now begin to drop the right ear down as you inhale to the left and explore that left side of the neck, left shoulder, rib cage, waist, and hip. Breathe. As you rock gently side to side, exploring across the whole upper back and shoulder socket. Pause where your body needs more opening. Use the position of your head and shoulders to hone in to any tight or sticky places. Then send your breath into that place. On your inhale, gently expand around the tight, sore, or sticky spot. And on your exhale, let it soften. Give it permission to let go. Keep working into that left side, gently and slowly, breathing and moving. Noticing if range of motion has increased, if there's more freedom of movement, if there's more of a sense of lightness and ease. Just breathe, notice, and allow what is to be. On your next inhalation, begin to lengthen your spine, hips to head. And on your exhale, lead with the chest, chin, and then drop your forehead. Inhale, lengthen up tailbone to crown. And exhale, chest, chin, and forehead, drop forward and down. Roll back and up through cat stretch, and now maybe start to explore that left side again with your head and neck. Breathe in, breathe out, go off to the right, and then the left. Take one more moment to explore the shoulders and upper back, going wherever your body guides you. Begin to straighten your spine. Place your right hand to the earth. Inhale your left arm out and up, and exhale into side stretch. Inhale to prepare, and then exhale and begin to drop that left hand down, down, down. Inhale, reach up, look up. And exhaling, either stay here or wiggle and move. Letting your body guide you in this moment. Whatever you choose, just breathe. We'll pause here for up to 2 more minutes, either enjoying the stillness and expanding the tight places with your breath, and then softening them on your exhalation. Unless it would be better to wiggle your fingers, move your wrist or elbow, drop or lift the elbows slowly, and of course, if it's too long, don't stay. Come out when your body says that's enough. As always, feel your body breathe in. Feel your body breathe out. And let the focus on your breath be the focal point of your practice. Keep breathing. Feel your body breathe in. Feel your body breathe out. And notice when your movement becomes suspended, if your breathing also becomes suspended. Remind yourself to breathe. whenever you do choose to return to center, pause, breathe deeply, and take this time to check in with the current state of your body-mind, with your shoulders and neck and upper back. And just make sure that the level that we're practicing at today is something that is safe and comfortable in this moment. And slowly turn your head left and right, assessing range of motion in your neck, shoulder socket, and upper back. Perhaps float the left fingertips out, up, and back, and breathe into the left side of your chest and neck. Maybe release the right hand down for more support. As much as it is safe, continue to float the fingertips back and up. Drop the right ear down and lift the chin. So it's this feeling of shining the chest and heart open and breathing into that space. On your out breaths, soften, release, and let go of what you've been holding on to. Let go of that which is no longer serving you. Let it all go. As you're ready, circle the left arm overhead, across the front of the body, push through the right hand, come back to tall seated, and check in. Breathe. Begin to inhale the right arm out and up, and exhale into your side stretch. Send breath into this right side of the body, expanding the right rib cage and lung and waist, softly dropping down through the right hip and knee, and breathing into that space in between the shoulder and hip. Inhale and expand, exhale and soften. Once again, if it is safe, we will be here for up to 2 minutes, allowing the body to settle and breathing into the tight, sticky, or uncomfortable places. Of course, if that is too much for your body, find your way out whenever your body says it needs to move. Make any micro mini movements with your fingertips or elbow as needed. Exhaling, lower the right fingertips and elbow down, down, down. And then inhaling, begin to sweep up and back again. This time, as it is safe, begin to incrementally drop back through that right hand. And as you do, breathe into the right side of the chest, the right side of the neck, and find that sensation of shining your heart open as you breathe in. With your out breaths, continue softening, settling, relaxing. Dropping your shoulders away from your ears, checking in with your jaw and softening there if it's tight, and just breathing. You can play with turning the palm up or down, wiggling the fingers, spreading the fingers farther apart or bringing them closer together, and just see what works to access that spot in your right shoulder. Maybe bring the right hand behind the back towards that right hip and low back area, and you can decide whether you look down or up, let the elbow drop forward or pull back. It's all up to you and your body in this moment. Keep breathing. Take a deep breath in to prepare, and on your next exhalation, if it is safe, begin to slowly and gently drop the right shoulder forward and down, down, down. Release the weight of your forehead and just go to wherever your body says it is safe to go. Surrender. Let gravity take hold if you can. Breathe deeply. Exhale completely. Whenever you're ready, find your own way out in a way that is safe and comfortable for your body in this moment. If you're comfortable, you could push into the left hand, lift through the chest and head, and on an in-breath, sweep back through the elbow and shoulder. Drop your head, lift your chin, breathe into the heart space, let everything go. And then inhale, circle your right arm out and up, and exhale across the front of the body. Deep breath in again, and exhale into side stretch, allowing yourself to sink deeper and deeper and deeper. Going wherever your body says yes one more time, noticing any change. Push through your left hand, reach through your right, inhale back into center, and then pause to check in with your neck, your shoulders, your upper back. Breathe deeply as you lengthen tailbone to crown, and as you exhale, take your head left and right, chin can be down or up. Feel the shoulders, upper back, and chest. Feel any lightness and space and ease that you've created. And also notice if there's anywhere that you still need to work through before the end of class. If you find a spot where you need to pause and breathe into it, make time for that before you begin to settle into your seated meditation. Explore side to side, and then begin to settle into the center with your head balanced over your tailbone, your shoulders over your hips. Find that natural curvature in your spine. Take a deep breath in as you lengthen from the ground up, and then on your exhale, begin to settle in. Softening. And giving yourself that time and space to be a human being, not a human doing. Just breathe. And be. And no gratitude for this practice, for this peace and stillness that you've cultivated. for the lightness and ease in your body. For taking this time for yourself. For this beautiful view that we're able to share today. There is so much to be grateful for. When we stop and take time to look for it. I hope to see you again soon.